com.
It's very confusing.
Products sold as healthy.
82.1% fat.
That'll make it just as fat.
Potentially misleading, yes.
And Kylie Minogue as you've never seen
her. I have so many characters lurking in my body, it's frightening.
Talking about her lovers, life and luck.
If it works, it works.
On A Current Affair.
Late Night Weather, proudly brought to you by Jessups.
Hello again. For tomorrow's weather, becoming colder with scattered showers falling as snow to the 500 metre level and to lower levels in the south towards evening. For the major population centres, Burnie and Devonport 4 to around 11, Queenstown 0 to 8, Swansea 10, St Helens 12, Launceston 3 to 11 and Hobart 5 to 8. For the capital city forecasts, Brisbane 24, Melbourne 14 and Canberra 11. Enjoy your day tomorrow and I look forward to seeing you tomorrow night. Good night.
Pump up the heat with a top-selling Fujitsu heat pump from Jessup's Retrovision. These high wall, floor console or multi-split systems will keep you warm at a cool price. Test out a Fujitsu heat pump today from Jessup's Retrovision.
Good evening, I'm Peter Hitchener. Reports tonight of an earth tremor in the Hunter region and on the central coast of New South Wales. Power to some towns has been cut, although there are no reports of any damage. A small bushfire is being blamed for a massive blackout across Sydney's north this afternoon. Thousands of homes and businesses were affected and the harbour tunnel closed for several hours when flames cut through power lines leading to an electricity substation. The first Australian troops are tonight on their way to Rwanda for a six-month humanitarian mission. 72 soldiers, mostly medics and engineers, were farewelled from Townsville today by Defence Minister Robert Ray. Renewed fears for the health of Australian David Wilson, kidnapped in Cambodia, after the release of new photographs showing Wilson and two other Westerners with one of their Khmer Rouge captors. Newlyweds Michael Jackson and Lisa Marie Presley have made their first public appearance since the announcement of their wedding. The national weather, fine in Brisbane, Perth and Darwin, windy in Sydney, and showers are forecast for the other capitals tomorrow. Good night.
And so today you are full-fledged ensigns. 3 short months ago, you assembled here from all parts of the nation, from all walks of life. Field, factory, office, and college campus. Each of you knew what the fighting was about, or you wouldn't have volunteered. Each of you knew that the American way of life must be defended by life itself. From here on, your education must continue in the more demanding school of actual war.
On our world,
Earth's most inhospitable desert.
Adventure with the pioneers.
The unforgettable atmosphere of Antarctica.
The fascinating special journey to the south. 6:30 Sunday on TasTV.
If you're planning to retire, you can call the National right now on 008 630 200 and we'll send you our free booklet on approaching retirement with confidence. Then make an appointment with a helpful National Retirement Advisor.
Rice Bubbles, the magic part of this nutritious breakfast.
By the power of my spoon, go tidy this room.
Jason? Fiddlesticks.
Kellogg's Rice Bubbles, you can't imagine a livelier breakfast.
Brace yourself for the stark raving, motor-mouthed, mega-funny Ben Elton live on stage.
Because it's all sex to try and make us buy their stuff, you know. What is that woman doing with that flake? Bit rude, that.
The writer of The Young Ones and The Black Adder.
Obviously got a bit far there, haven't I?
On his first Australian solo tour.
A journey through hell.
Ben Elton's stand-up comic.
It's getting ruder.
At the Rest Point Casino. Book now at the casino or Centertainment.
Hi, I'm Kinder Surprise. The delicious milk chocolate with...
the surprise inside. And now the excitement continues with over 100 all-new surprises. Surprise, surprise. Kinder Surprise from Ferrero.
Tuesday, have a good laugh at life with Funniest Home Videos.
I'm going to year two tonight with Jake.
Then the curse of jealousy.
Jake is gay.
How far will girls go?
I'm going to convert him.
The Bob Morrison Show, Tuesday night on TasTV. Tuesday, have a good laugh at life with Funniest Home Videos.
I'm going to year two tonight with Jake.
Then the curse of jealousy.
Jake is gay.
How far will girls go?
I'm going to convert him.
The Bob Morrison Show, Tuesday on TasTV.
Vincent Harding, my condolences.
Thanks.
All right, my two newly hatched innocents, let's get with it. The USS Kane is a minesweeper. These are paravanes used for minesweeping. They carry sweep wires out both sides of the ship. The wire contacts the mooring cable of a mine and saws it in two. We've been in combat a year and a half. During that time, we have never been asked to sweep one single mine.
Exclusive to TasTV and Village Cinemas, a very special movie event is coming your way.
Disney Pictures presents its all-new 30-second full-length animated motion picture, The Lion King.
And you can win family tickets to an advanced preview screening on Sunday, August 21.
Hey, Lion King.
I know who you are.
You're the king.
Just ring the 0055 number in your area and register your name for a chance to win.
You're looking at the sleek, innovative Pivotech shower screen, exclusive to Taz Blinds and Screens. A Pivotech shower screen will bring style and practicality to your bathroom, for it not only boasts easy entry and exit, its superb guttering makes the Pivotech absolutely leak-proof. No more water on the floor. At Taz Blinds and Screens, you'll discover a whole spectrum of sturdy shower screens with just the right touch of pizzazz. Simply ask for a screening at Taz Blinds and Screens today.
Sizzling bacon, cheese, a freshly cracked egg, and 100% beef. The Beef, Bacon, and Egg Gainsburger from McDonald's. But you'd better hurry.
The TasTV TFL tipping competition is still open. You've missed the chance at the jackpot, but you could still win $250, plus a Tasmanian Breweries merchandise pack. Just estimate how many teams the panel tipped correctly in Friday night's TFL tipping segment. Then phone 0055 60508 with your answer before 3 tomorrow afternoon. The TasTV TFL tipping competition. Phone 0055 60508. Enter now.
The tragedy in Rwanda is beyond belief. Please give to Care Australia Rwanda appeal at any branch of the Commonwealth Bank, or send donations to Care Australia, GPO Box 9977 in your capital city.
The mystery everyone thinks is murder.
Was she there the night Peter Lawrence died?
Lure of the Lamb.
They're the same key rings.
Could be anyone.
It's yours.
A new suspect emerges.
I saw you outside the room, Ray.
What room?
The motel room, Ray.
Hidden secrets.
There's a woman.
Platonic, of course.
Oh, Ray?
Yes.
Blackmailed into the open.
Kate's great, isn't she?
Terrific.
And romantic notion.
I really like you a lot.
From two separate admirers. Law of the Land, 9:30 Tuesday on TasTV.
This week on Sunday, the rise of the far right.
By the way, Wallace.
A profile of extremism in Australia.
What is the League of Rights? Racist, neo-Nazi, toxic organisation.
Sunday, tomorrow morning at 9.
I thought it was time to find out what makes Goodyear tyres so safe. So I came down to the Goodyear factory and I was really impressed with the commitment of the people. They test and retest every step of the way 45 times. They even x-ray Goodyears. No wonder Goodyear is the biggest selling Australian made brand. Something these Goodyear people are very proud of, because they know
if it only saves you once a year, it's a Goodyear.
Method of brew, where the brew is super chilled in special chambers until ice crystals form. The crystals are removed, creating a refreshing, easy to drink beer with a taste and clarity unsurpassed. Only one brewer in Australia has the secret of ice. That is why there is only one ice beer. Hahn Ice. The ice age is just beginning.
live.
Hello, I'm John Farnham, and I'd like you and your family to join me for a very special event, the Concert for Rwanda.
Together with Ray Martin, live, Sunday 8:30 on TasTV. Once again, time to play the Gourmet Club TasTV Celebrity Squares, where all contestants are winners, like Margaret Darling, who won a $100 shopping voucher at Tasmania's leading craft shop, Aspect Design. Located at historic Salamanca, Aspect Design offers you a comprehensive range of Tasmanian-made crafts. And now, here's Wendy with our next contestant.
Thanks, Rob, and it's hello to Amanda Tankard. How are you?
Fine, thanks, Wendy. How are you?
Very well, thanks. Now, who would you like to start with?
I'd like to start with Humphrey BB for my son.
Okay, here's Humphrey. That's Squire's licensed restaurant, your next choice.
Don Burke.
From Burke's Backyard. And we have the Gourmet Club card, so next celebrity is your choice.
Jo Beth Taylor, thanks.
Jo Beth, Australia's funniest home videos. Steve Golding Sports, congratulations.
Oh,
here's
nice.
Rob to tell you about your prize.
Congratulations, Amanda. You've won a $100 shopping voucher at Stephen Goulding Sports, Launceston. The complete sports store catering for the general sportsman to all types of outdoor activities. And join us soon on TasTV for another game. Only TasTV's Wide World of Sports in 94. Still the one.
Oh, there you are. I thought you were out.
I've spent the afternoon up here.
Oh, what is that?
It goes with this.
Oh, you're kidding.
Do you like these?
Oh.
Come on, don't be shy. Here, look.
Oh, where did you find all this?
Novelties, marital aids, lingerie, literature, and leather. The Black Rose. It's that kind of place.
The number one album of the year, Mariah Carey's Music Box. Fourth hit single, Anytime You Need a Friend. There are four great reasons why you should have this album.
Don't you ever feel lonely. Love will make it all right. If you just believe in me.
The Female Artist of the Decade. The Album of the Year. Mariah Carey, Music Box.
6:30 tonight on Our World.
This tiny island was awe-inspiring.
Guy Baskin travels to Tasmania.
The last true, unspoilt, temperate rainforest in Australia.
On a special mission.
These shelters are known as apples, made in Tasmania.
Tracing the last 40 years of Antarctic exploration.
The scene is eerily beautiful.
Adventure with the pioneers.
You're soon at the mercy of the roaring 40s.
The fascinating special, Journey to the South, 6:30 tonight on Our World.
Introducing the fabulous Sounds of the Supremes.
In the name of
it's dynamic, it's classy. It's the former Supremes members presenting the Sounds of Motown. It's a once-in-a-lifetime experience. The fabulous Sounds of the Supremes in cabaret at Launceston Country Club Casino and Rest Point Entertainment Centre.
The TasTV Young Achiever Awards are now calling for nominees in the categories of
MITRE 10 Community Service, BHP Temco Science and Technology, DEET Career Achievement, TGIO Arts, Spirit of Tasmania Regional Development, St Luke's Health Insurance, Sport and Colex Waste Management Environment. Being recognised as a TasTV Young Achiever has encouraged me to continue my work with confidence and enthusiasm.
Why not nominate someone you know?
Nominations close Friday, August 12th.
7:30 Tuesday. Watch out for the funniest picks on home videos.
I'm going to you two tonight with Jake.
Then on Bob Morrison.
Jake is gay.
The curse of jealousy.
I'm going to convert him.
At 8:30.
This neighborhood's going to hell.
Married with children.
First a double homicide, and now this.
And look who's dropped in.
Hey, are you sure that you aren't?
Yes, I'm sure.
Also.
Aren't you?
No.
Good. I hated that show.
Then Highland Place. Non-stop laughs. Tuesday on TasTV.
It's the greatest show on earth.
These people have lost their minds.
Media madness. The crazy trial of O.J. Simpson.
The worst nightmare of the white community.
Also, acting lessons from Tom Hanks.
Showing up on time. Don't bump into the furniture.
Tonight on 60 Minutes.
The average cold tablet needs time to dissolve in your stomach. Compare that with Action cold and flu tablets with vitamin C. Because they dissolve in water, they're ready to go to work quickly for fast relief. So when you have a cold or flu, why wait? Take Action from Bayer. Some toolboxes are packed with power, have wheels, and carry 1.25 tons. Toyota Hiace. Building the toughest tools of the trade is our trade. Oh, what a feeling, Toyota. Yourself in new white imperial leather.
I love to sit back and immerse myself in a good story, curl up with a good book, but I can see the words. If you can't, you can still curl up with a good book, a talking book. Let your ears do the reading. Just ask your local library, excuse me, where are the talking books, please?
The new Sail of the Century champions in the driving seat.
Sounds a bit unbelievable, actually.
Sue Davron cruised through on Friday.
Now, we've got a game on our hands here.
But there's still a long road ahead.
You think you've got it in you?
Sail of the Century, Monday, 6 o'clock on TasTV.
Australia's leading entertainers return with new songs and superb harmony. The multi-award-winning Four Kinsmen take to the stage and nobody sits still. What a night! Even more hilarious characters, you never know who you'll see. For the funniest night of your life, you can't miss the fabulous Four Kinsmen.
Don't miss the multi-award-winning Four Kinsmen, coming to a venue near you.
From KFC, flavour that's more than skin deep.
Play your part in the fight against cot death. Buy a red nose today.
TV super vixen, Heather Locklear.
I don't know if you know this, but you are something of a legend.
A sultry seductress.
You were top of your class.
A ruthless role model.
You have a really nice apartment. Thanks.
The ideal success.
Your hair is really great. Where do you get it done?
Betsy, I'm sorry. I thought you were someone else.
Imitation.
You think they're really me?
Is the deadliest form of flattery. Heather Locklear and Linda Pearl.
I'm sorry, there's no other way.
In a game of psychotic obsession. Body Language, Wednesday on TasTV.
Detective Chief Inspector Taggart.
Taggart returns in brand new made-for-television mysteries.
I wish to report a murder.
It's Jack the Ripper. He's confessed.
Monday night, a thriller.
There's something not right about her.
A brilliant whodunit.
ID witnesses do make mistakes.
That will baffle the best.
Don't you think we look idiots?
Figure out the twist.
I saw the body.
And beat Britain's biggest crime sleuth.
Help us!
For the first time, Taggart in Hostile Witness, 8:30 Monday on TasTV.
Sometimes I'm bad, and sometimes I'm good. And sometimes I eat much more than I should. More or less, it works out even, I guess. Would equal 4 calories. I get the taste I adore. I can eat what I please, well, a little bit more. When it all equals out, I can't do without my equal.
This afternoon.
You get my message?
All clear as a bell.
Woo! There's romantic complications.
Go back to playing Kiss in the Ocean or whatever that was. I'll get a game of my own going.
As Gidget goes Hawaiian.
Crazy cat! How would you like punch in the nose?
Then the fun continues.
Oh, Wilton!
With F Troop at 3:30. And keeps on coming with Happy Days at 4. It's Country Today at 4:30, followed at 5:30 by Rescue 911.
TasTV advises Werewolf is rated M and contains violence and horror. Viewing by mature audiences is recommended. Live.
Hello, I'm John Farnham, and I'd like you and your family to join me for a very special event, the Concert for Rwanda.
Together with Ray Martin, live tonight, 8:30 on TasTV.
Weeknights from 6:30, your favourite team back-to-back. Tom Payne and Ray Martin bringing you your world in Tasmania's leading hour. Taz Evening News and A Current Affair.
The Who's Who of News. TasTV.
Dad? Hey, Ted, are you here?
Mom, Mom, King of Surprise!
Children, it's so hard keeping up with them.
Because every day they're looking for new excitement, new surprises. In Kinder Surprise, they get an exciting new toy every time. Over 100 new discoveries, new surprises.
Look at my plane.
Great.
Look at my sailing ship.
Terrific.
And the chocolate is Kinder with more milk and less cocoa.
Surprise, toy, and chocolate. Kinder Surprise. Three wishes in one.
On 60 Minutes.
They think they're part of a movie or a TV show.
It's the greatest show on earth. Media Madness.
The entire country's been mesmerized by this case.
The crazy trial of O.J. Simpson.
The worst nightmare of the white community.
Also, Rwanda. How this horror happened. Jeff McMullen with the men behind the massacre. And acting lessons.
See, what you do is you look at the face of day.
From Oscar winner Tom Hanks.
Showing up on time, running the lines, don't bump into the furniture.
Tonight on 60 Minutes.
Gordon, what are you doing?
The sphincter started dripping.
I'll call someone.
Thank you.
Gordon, where are the yellow pages?
Entertainment's got it all. Entertainment for big and for small. We've got all the shows, comedy and music, fashion clothes. You can see the things you never thought you could. Cults, entertainments, looking.